Also happening, police are asking for our help to solve two robberies that may be connected. And here's the surveillance video from the first one at Walgreens on 171st and Center. Police saying shortly before 3 on January 2nd, this man showed a gun and did get away with cash. About an hour later, what appears to be the same man entered the Bucky's at 102nd and Maple and showed a gun and got away with cash. If you know anything about either robbery, call Crime Stoppers 444-STOP.